Everyone, Kawaii here to react to episode 7 of The Promised Neverland, season 2, with my new haircut. So without further ado, let's get to it. Alright, here we go, episode 7 of The Promised Neverland, season 2. Oh shit, that's Sanju and Mujika! Oh, they're back? Yes? Norman, what do you have against her? Mm-hmm. Seven hundred years. What does that even mean? But nope. Jesus. Mm-hmm. All right. And that's why Emma is one of the reasons why Emma is so naive. That's one of the reasons why I think Emma is so naive. Because that's what everyone's doing. Everyone's acting in their own self-interests. They're doing things to ensure their own survival. You know, like demons, they gotta eat. And in humans, they gotta survive. That's why you see, you know, that's also the reason why Norman and his crew, they hate demons. So that's why they hate demons so much. And that's why demons wanna, you know, keep running those human farms. That's why Emma, come on, you gotta kill. You're gonna have to learn how to kill. Maybe. Shit. Good point. That's the same kind of argument. Fuck, never mind. Wait. What? How do you know this? True. Emma, you don't even know how to fucking persuade these demons into not killing children, okay? I don't even remember her even saying, like, she has a plan to try to persuade these demons into not eating humans. Like, she's too focused on trying to persuade Norman not to kill him that she doesn't even know. She didn't even, stop to think how she's going to persuade demons not to kill them. Not to kill the humans. She doesn't even know what her own plan is. A deal? What? Okay. What? Okay. Five days to find Mujika and Sanju, huh? Yeah, Barbara's not happy with that. This girl need to calm her ass down. This girl need to have a Snickers. Lamada, what now? Oh, there we go. She needs to take her meds. That's why she's off the chain. That explains so much. What? Well, what was he about to say? Oh, the plan. Of course not. Oh. Well, I can't say I'm surprised. Jesus, whoa! Oh my God. Well, you kids are gonna have to learn how to hunt. Wait. Oh, yeah. They haven't left yet. Not really. Not really. She doesn't even know how she's gonna do that. What? Okay. Oh, these poor kids. I don't think they've realized now that Norman has pretty much turned into a genocidal terrorist. He's not the Norman that they once knew. How adorable. They don't even know that. They have to look, that's why you have to look for them. But how are y'all gonna feed themselves? Y'all don't even know how to hunt? Y'all barely know how to hunt? What the fuck's? What's going on? Oh shit, what? Norman, what the hell did you do? And they're gonna leave it off here. Yup. Ah, the cliffhanger. Okay. Overall, well, honestly, I'm pretty sure any praise I'm gonna give to the show is gonna fall on deaf ears. I want to say this is a decent episode, but honestly, at this point, I'm afraid to do so. Considering how much hate this anime has gotten from both manga readers and anime onlys. But in this episode, we've got the Emma and Norman debate. Once again, we brought up how Emma doesn't want to kill demons, Norman wants to eradicate demons, and looks like both of them aren't changing their original plan. Even though they kind of made that deal about the whole 5 days to find Mujika and Sonju kind of stuff. So, yeah. 5 days to find the Mujika and Sonju. I'm definitely interested in seeing how they're gonna pull this off. Also, once again, we're left with a lot of questions concerning Norman's past or what happened to him after he got shipped out of the farm. I mean, we know he turned into a genocidal, demon-slaying terrorist somehow, but how? What happened to him after the farm? I really hope they explore that next episode, as well as why he's coughing up blood, how he met his crew, you know, why Barbara needs to take her meds and all that. Okay, well, actually, it's pretty obvious why she needs to take her meds, but so many questions. And so far, not really enough answers. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I will see you next time.